Will.
Oh, yeah.
Pleasure to meet you.
Oh,
so glad you made time for us on short notice. We'll be in touch.
Oh.
But we need Will to assess the attack for us.
We really don't, but thanks. Oh. I was trying to be polite and subtle, although all that went over Cam's head. Will Do was going to be a stopgap until we came up with a real plan. We don't want him out there embarrassing himself, or us, in front of Diana.
Spence?
Oh, Lady Di! Marcus, the first Spence of Spencer, at your service.
Hi, Spence.
Just finishing up some loose ends here.
Diana.
Will OMG!
Oh, you
It's so good to see you. OMG! You two know each other.
Nothing gets by him.
You'd be surprised.
This is insane. We worked a start together after college.
Will is my first work spouse.
How is your real spouse?
Chase is great. How's Emma?
Fantastic. She misses you.
Aw. Diana, do you want any coffee, cookies?
Oh, I'm starving. I've only had a Stroop waffle today. Spence, can you order in some lunch? Will loves Thai.
I do. Thank you.
Ooh, how about some coffee? Ooh, how about some cookies, too? Does your BFF like Thai food? I guess Lady Di is right, huh? Maybe I should offer Her Highness a foot massage. Maybe I shouldn't.
I've been with PPIG for 14 months and I've really pushed the ship towards cloud, but it's been hard to get traction.
What's the roadblock?
Tradition, maybe, and security.
We were just discussing security.
Oh, yeah? What do you think, Aiden?
I still say I should guard Josh Groban, but someone has to run the venue. Realistically, though, we can only move so much to cloud.
Is that a problem, Will?
Well, not at all. NetApp makes it easy to migrate and manage applications and data across any cloud or even on premises. But why do you say that?
Oh, you know, cost, performance, regulatory compliance, the small things.
Well, NetApp simplifies how you protect and govern your data and lets you automate processes across your enterprise. You'll see exactly what data you have and where it lives. You can rapidly restore data and even automate compliance reports. All that and protecting data from external and internal threats through one central control plane.
I'm worried about the complexity of running apps through the cloud. I'm dreading the thought of re-architecting everything.
Oh, you wanted to do that?
Not at all.
Not at all. Not with NetApp.
Why isn't Spence in here? Where is he?
Last time I'm gonna do it ready. And you still went for it. It's tough. But...
What is he doing?
Oh, it's Luddite Day. That means if he sees his shadow, we're not going to get our data back for 6 weeks.
Jim, can you join us in the conference room?
It's Cam.
Cam?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Yeah. Go do some work, Jim.
Sorry to bug you. Busy?
Oh, just putting out some email fires. Damn.
Just wanted to give you a heads up that I spoke with Gabriella and convinced her and Jack to come out and have Will pitch them on NetApp. Not just for Third Bank, but PPIG.
Wait, they're coming to Three Balls?
Yeah, you know what they say about a crisis, right?
Yes. Mm-hmm. Let no crisis go to waste. It's clear Lady Di isn't planning to let this one go. But this is my crisis, and if anyone's going to waste it, it should be me.
So close partnerships are essential for cloud migration, and no one can touch NetApp there. They have solutions co-engineered with AWS, Google Cloud, and Microsoft Azure that deliver leading enterprise storage and data protection, but also advanced cloud services to optimize your infrastructure for both modern and legacy applications.
So we can use more than one cloud provider, or even move between them and on-premises?
Yep, and that consistent management across clouds and on-prem is huge.
What about cost?
NetApp helps you reduce both compute costs and storage costs in the cloud.
What public cloud do you suggest?
Doesn't matter. NetApp partners with all the big ones. In fact, AWS, Azure, and Google each offers its own fully managed storage service built on NetApp ONTAP software. So you have a lot of flexibility.
So they're built on NetApp?
Built on NetApp.
Built on NetApp.
What the hell is this? An ad for NetApp? Doesn't matter. I'm in.